Briege Whitehead is so deserving of an ECU International Alumni Award because she is incredibly entrepreneurial. She exploited her time with ECU when she was a student of ours, and since she's graduated, she's gone on to be a major force in the international and national and local documentary scene.
When I was at ECU, one of the coursework assignments was an interactive production for a client. So that was where I had my first kind of insight into interactivity and creative work, which absolutely then set me up for working my way into a world of virtual reality.
Since Briege graduated from ECU, she started her own production company called White Spark Pictures. And they produce an enormous amount of material, documentaries and for Netflix and National Geographic, all around the world. And what's wonderful about that, she also employs other graduates from ECU. So she's come full circle. She's created her own company and she's also an employer of people she collaborated with when she was here and worked with since she graduated from ECU. So we're very proud of that fact.
If you asked me as a small child what would be my one life goal, it would be to be able to visit and film Antarctica and make a meaningful production that impacts so many people. And that's what's been the most rewarding, is not just the experience of filming it and all the joy that I got through the production process, but really seeing the profound impact it has on audiences. We've been able to have a far greater audience than most VR productions have to date. And there's no greater joy as a filmmaker than watching people watch something you've made and have it really leave its mark on people.
She's certainly at the forefront of technology. In fact, VR is so new, she's had to create new equipment with her team, in actual fact, to film the very things that they've been going out and filming and then screening. So she's at the forefront of innovative technology, as well as being a natural storyteller. And I think that's her greatest skill.